angel Gabriel was sent from God to a Galilean town, Nazareth by name, to a young woman named Mary, who was engaged to a man called Joseph. The angel entered the room and said,
"Greetings to you, Mary, O favored one, the Lord be with you."
Mary was deeply perturbed at this verse and wondered what such a greeting could possibly mean, but the angel said to her,
"Don't be afraid, Mary, God loves you dear. You are going to be the mother of the Son, and you will call him Jesus. He will be great and known with and he will be great and will be known as the Son of the Most High. The Lord God will give him the throne of his forefather David, that he will be king over the people of Jacob forever. His reign shall never end."
"How can this be? I am not married."
"The Holy Spirit will come upon you. The power of the Most High will overshadow you. Your child will therefore be called the Son of God."
"I belong to the Lord, God yet so. Let it be done to me as his name."
Afterwards, Mary went to visit her cousin Elizabeth, who was also pregnant. She stayed with her three sons and then went back to her own home.
"Hello, Mary. It's a wonderful thing that God has chosen you to be the mother of us. Farewell, dear husband, so we will."
When they returned, just before their marriage, Joseph discovered she was pregnant.
"Joseph, I am pregnant. The Lord God sent his angel Gabriel and announced to me that I will be the mother of the Son of the Most High. He will be very great, and he will be given the throne of his forefather David. For now, dear, I must rest."
"How can this be? Because the future has given the scepter another man. I shall bring this indeed, but I do not wish to see her disgrace.
Now Joseph, her future husband, was a good man and did not want to see her disgrace. So he planned to break off the engagement quietly. But while he was turning the matter over in his mind, an angel of the Lord appeared to him in a dream and said,
"Joseph, son of David, don't hesitate to take Mary as your wife. God's Holy Spirit has made her pregnant, and she will give birth to a son, whom you will call Jesus, for it is he who will save his people from their sins."
When Joseph woke up, he says what the angel told him. He marries Mary, but they didn't have relations with her as a husband until after he gave birth to her son.
Ah!
jungle and lay him in a manger. And Joseph gave him the name Jesus, just like the angel of the Lord.
The shall name is Jesus, for the Son of God.
Son of the Most High.
And there were some shepherds living in the same part of the country, keeping guard throughout the night over their flock in the open field. Suddenly an angel of the Lord stood by their side, and the open door of the Lord stayed around them, and they were prepared.
Do not be afraid, for I bring you good news. The Son of God has been born, and you can trust him right in the manger.
Call the Son of the Most High.
See?